Welcome back to my Let's Play for Wild Arms 5. Now let's continue where we were at. Yeah, let's turn back off encounters. I was trying to get into one. I like the sound of the effect for full carrot, and I was gonna test it out, but...
Can we find anything?
I need to move fast too, because I'm on a time limit. I'm in the middle of cooking something, so. Can't afford to waste a bunch of time here.
Can we find anything?
Making some tater tots. Though, unlike most normal people, I sort of like to burn my tater tots a little bit, you know, because I like to have them nice and crunchy. The way they get told to do on the instructions, they're usually a bit too soft for my liking. Yeah, I know. Oddball, but that's how it is. Okay. So why would you ever want to go on this one? Is there like a room over here? That must mean we got enough room now to reach where we want to go. That must take us back that way. I don't want to go that way yet. I know there's one more over here in this corner. So where's this lead? Well, this is the one we saw earlier. Okay. Useless, because I got max cash right now.
Now
it's just some orbs, and I don't care about those. Suppose I could have went either way there, and it wouldn't have mattered. But... Wonder booster, huh? Was I almost done with this area? Yeah. Okay. Well, the fight would have taken longer than I would have liked, probably, anyway, so. Let's see. It's another Trino metal. Oh, I saw two. Oh, the other one. Other side. Mag apple. How many true metals am I missing right now, anyway? Whole bunch. Yeah, I copied the look medium. I didn't really like it, though. Well, there they are. We got 25 of 30. Well, let's get this fight under the road. I guess this will end up being a shorter episode. Eh, that's fine. Like I said, I got something in the oven.
We're not going to lose this! Here I come!
Haha! I should have had to use a luck card cast DP down, damn it. Well, I can't change that now. Oh, boo-hoo.
I'm still standing. Hey. Gotcha.
Let us walk the road to destruction. You should understand your limits.
Cut off, huh?
What next? I need your power. I swear by my arm!
Level apple? That's not even worth getting.
I will drain your life.
What next? Gotcha!
second move! The wind will blow right through you!
Jeez. I was expecting more, man. So much more. Than death.
Sorry, Death. I've got 100 years left to live.
Whatever you say, Dean. Well, we'll never use that.
Time to nail this down.
And while I know where Hell's at, I can't actually do anything there yet, because I still have to find the other items, so... Sorry, trying to close my editing program, because I just finished processing the last episode. Yeah, I'm recording back-to-back here. Now I don't know what to do, because I was expecting that to take a bit longer. I guess we can head to Hell anyway. I'm sorry, the Abyss.
We might find something new this time.
We can't fight the final boss, but I guess I can go down the pass because it does its own trick. I'm not trick. Has its own teleporter set up. So we can try and pick up a few more chests. So our monsters are in here anyway.
I swear by my arm.
Say your prayers! I've got a doozy for you!
It is time to end this.
Stay calm! We must go forward to save everybody!
Base 66,000. Okay.
Searching! Searching!
This is gonna be a place where I'm gonna wanna walk through, ain't it?
Alright, time to dig!
Darn it, that's not what I wanted to do. If I leave, will they bring him back? Yeah, I'm gonna want to walk through for this area, just to make it easier, because this is a maze. Plus, I'm gonna need to find the other items, but we can work on that next episode, I guess. I actually have a better idea where they're at. Until next time, then. See ya.